Why do you love working at HHS?
I love working at HHS because you get to serve the public and their opportunities to learn and grow in your career. I'm Alice Lang. I am an epidemiologist with the CDC Center for Global Health, concentrating on combating tuberculosis, or TB, the world's top infectious killer. Recently, I was in East Africa. We worked with the Tanzanian Ministry of Health, the World Health Organization, and other partners to implement a national survey in order to estimate the prevalence of anti-TB drug resistance. My job is to help strengthen public health surveillance systems in order to control and ultimately end TB. Through surveys and data-driven evidence, we can help figure out which interventions are the most effective, literally saving lives. I'm from Raleigh and went to college and graduate school at the University of North Carolina, Chapel Hill, where I co-founded a company that lets anyone test for E. coli in their drinking water. The CDC hired me right after graduate school, and I was honored to be part of the federal response to the lead contamination of Flint, Michigan's water supply. Helping to rebuild the trust and being a small part of that effort was really gratifying. So, while I've shifted from water to tuberculosis, I'm still learning, serving the public, and improving the health of people in the United States and all over the world. I'm Alice Lang, and I am HHS.
Produced by the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services at taxpayer expense.